Hi, welcome to another video from Dr. Lock. We're showing you a key switch here. This is basically a spring-loaded key switch. When you put the keys in and turn it, set like so, and then you turn it all the way around, it activates and springs back. So as soon as you touch it, that would close the circuit and spring the key back. This is an ABUS key cylinder, which is already installed here. This is a 6-pin cylinder. You can also have this type of key switch.